Yo, welcome back, guys. Welcome back to more Tokyo Extreme Racer 3. In the last episode, we defeated these two. Now we're gonna take care. We'll do one or two episodes today, and then we'll, yeah, we'll probably do like three tomorrow. Dang, he took a huge hit and only one. We'll do like two episodes today. And we'll do like three tomorrow. I don't know if we're gonna do some on Thursday because I'll have work. Maybe we'll do like one. Maybe we'll do like some Smash. This is just only until we get a PC, so we're going to be doing this playthrough until we get a PC. This guy is called Sports Car Killer. Now you guys can see a little bit better. Oh, he's catching up to us. Oh, he's catching up. He's not really doing anything. Oh, he's catching up now. Yeah, we'll upgrade our car once we get more money. How much do we have? Like 8,000. Not much, but it'll decent. Like during this playthrough, I just want to do this until we get a laptop. Once we get a laptop, we'll be back with more white tuna slots, I promise you. But that'll be only once I figure out how to stream on it. Because I don't think I've ever streamed on a laptop. Well, I don't know if I ever streamed off one. Oh, here comes the next guy. If you don't know, this game is Tokyo Dream Racer 3. It's a pretty old game, but I decided to play something other than Pokemon. I'm gonna do Smash, like, on Thursday. Record some Smash. Oh, he's trying to pass me. I don't know if you can see the name of the guy we're facing, but this game is called Chemical Idol or something. Now what's this guy up here? You know, we'll face him. The Wind Impala. We'll probably face the team leader. We'll mainly upgrade our car once we get more. We'll probably buy like a new car in the future. But right now, we'll use this car. Let's go race this guy up ahead. Trust me, when I had my LG, I can only record the 10-minute videos. Now that I have this device, I can record longer videos, like 15 minutes, 16 minutes, 17 minutes. You know. This guy's called Morningstar. Oh, he's trying to hit us with that. We'll try and defeat the Wanderers. There's like a few that we'll try and defeat. Or I'll defeat them off screen or something. But if we run into any of them. I know you guys are not really interested in racing games as much as you are Pokemon, but it's the least I can do. I just wanted to do like a playthrough. Something interesting, something that isn't Pokemon. Like some people don't only want to do Pokemon, sometimes they'll do like Smash, they'll do Mario. Ooh, this guy's called Excite Conline. Dang, he hit the van. This game, I've been playing this game ever since I first got it. It's a pretty good game. Where's Pokemon? I like Pokemon. Well, it's not always Pokemon then. It's not always Pokemon. We'll probably catch up to these two and then we'll end off. Or we'll try and make this video longer. We only face like six people. I don't want to make this video too long. There's also another game I want to try and play on record. There's also another playthrough I want to record if I complete the scene quickly enough. You'll like it. You'll like it way more in this game, but this game I just haven't played in a while. I'm just taking a little break of recording Pokemon. I'd rather record the rest of the White 2 Nuzlocke on a laptop so it'll be better quality. And I can actually do more streams, I can do longer videos and stuff, I can add nice thumbnails, I can do giveaways. Awesome stuff. That's why I'd rather wait until I get a laptop. So please be patient with me. I appreciate it. It makes me the happiest king ever. But it won't make me happy if you guys are like, oh my god, when are you Pokemon? I want Pokemon. Who is this guy up here? Let's face him. Dang. Whoa, look at that guy. I wanna face him. After I beat this guy. Red Spark. I think he's a Wanderer. Or he could be from a different team or something. I'm gonna risk this. I want to face that last guy. For some reason I can't face this guy. Okay then. Okay. We're actually gonna buy some wheels. Well, what color is car? Should we do the windows as well? I don't know if you guys can see that. Ooh, that actually looks really nice. Color it a little bit. There you go. Yeah, we'll keep it like this for now. We'll do like... it's 15 minutes. We'll do like maybe one or two more people. We'll do like maybe a couple videos. Okay. That got a nice car. Look at this nice color. I like it. It's not bright red. I don't know if you can see that, but. We'll try and do a full completion of this game. No promises. No promises. If we only can complete, like, just the normal rivals and the leaders and bosses, that's okay. Okay. Oh, we have a leader. Okay. Our third leader of this LP. It was pretty fast too. He's the fastest out of the three of them. Oh, he's catching up to us. Can't let him pass. Eh, he hit a van. Oh, what are we hitting the wall for? Oh, here it comes. This is the car we won. Look at that, that's the guy we just defeated. So we cleared these three. I don't know if you can see that clearly. We cleared these three. And that's our car. Wait, is there anyone else here? I'm trying to make sure you guys can see it perfectly, but remember, this is my first time recording this game, so. Wait, is this the team leader still? Anyways, you guys, I'm going to end today's episode. In the next episode, we are going to check out what other is about this area. So, next episode, we're going to do some more races. So, I hope you guys enjoy this episode, and I'll see you guys all next time. Peace.